Boston. Sent across by Knubel. Rushed along and a cancel there from Ferentz onto Ward. Ward pushed one in front. Save Thomas. Rebound. They score! Mike Knubel, the ex-Bruin, has broken the tie.
The fourth line was on the ice for Washington when Marchand scored. Now the fourth line gets one back for Washington, Eddie.
Mike Knubel makes the play in the middle of the ice. He throws his puck rink wide. And just like on the Dennis Seidenberg goal, Mike Knubel never gives up on the play. Bad rebound control there by Tim Thomas. He just shoots it right out to Mike Knubel. And the Capitals with a one-goal lead.
And Mike Knubel wins the race, won a Stanley Cup with Detroit in 1998, excuse me. And he knows how to play big games, Mike Knubel.
Boy, Thomas got a piece of that with the paddle of his stick, but not enough. Good smart play there by Joel Ward as well. Just get the puck to the net. And Tim Thomas kicks it right into the area.
Here comes Lucic!